Okay, this is actually really exciting because my ring light arrived on my tripod, so it's kind of fun filming with that. I'm sorry, I get really hyper at night, and well, it's technically not night anymore. It's now 5:41 in the morning, so that's great. Wait, hold on. Okay, this is really annoying me. This is really annoying me. My professor emailed me.
Wait, I'm finished, but.
My professor emailed me because I didn't submit something, right? But I went onto the place where you submit things. There was no section or title where I could submit it. So I just attached it at the end of something else that I submitted that did have a place where you could submit it. And now she's saying that I didn't submit it, and this is annoying me because I did. And if she gives me a late, I'm not gonna take the late. Like, I looked, there was no place to submit it. This actually is so annoying. This professor didn't speak to us for a whole month. And then when she finally reached out to us, she gave us something due every single day. So that was cool. Oh yeah, I'm whispering because my brother sleeps in the room below me. So I don't really want to wake him up, even though he snores. And sometimes I can hear him snoring when I stay up late. Can I also just say how handy it is to have two phones? This is just annoying. This calls for my computer. What I was going to say eventually, it's bright outside. Well, it's not bright, it's becoming brighter. Since I've had exams, I've been neglecting myself. My self-care has just completely dropped off the face of the earth, and that is not good for me. So, I've come up with a list. I'm going to sleep early. I'm going to sleep for a long time. This list is honestly so silly. Okay, yeah, the thing is sleeping. I procrastinate sleep like there is no tomorrow. I hate to go to sleep, but I love being asleep. I don't know, I like being well rested, but I haven't been well rested for a very, very long time. But I did just come back from the US. Pretty much, I haven't adjusted since I've been home, which I think is a really bad thing. Onwards, drinking water because I'm sort of tall. I weigh a bit. No, that's not why. Just because I don't drink enough water. Also because I'm prone to headaches, I should drink more water. Obviously exercise, duh. I'm going to try to read and learn. I love when you have to do things twice. Do you find it strange how in Google Docs you have to click it and then you have to click open? It doesn't just, you know, after you click it, open. I think that's really strange. My hair is a mess. That's literally my hair straightener right there. My roots are curly. I got hair straightening thingy, my bobber. So my roots are curly. I'm gonna let them grow out. They look fuzzy right now because they are. Yeah, I'm gonna let them grow out. I won't be getting it straightened anymore because just look. The ends, no matter what, it doesn't matter how often I cut them, the ends just become frizzy. They don't stay straight or something. They start bending in all sorts of different directions. And you end up with this. I don't want to pay for that. I'm gonna say that I also submitted it with my writing project 3. Bingo. I just don't know if you can see. It's just, it doesn't look as bad as it actually is. And also it feels awful. I actually cut my hair pretty recently. That's the other thing. I gave it a trim. Actually, it was not a trim. I remember I cut it and then I gave it a trim after I cut it. The first time I cut it, I must have cut this much off. And then I gave it a trim of about that much. And that was within 3 months. And your hair should not, the ends should not be frizzy and feeling like hair. Oh. No, that is so annoying. Pretty much, I just wanted to stress how important self-care is and not to forget about yourself. Exams, other things in life are important as you live, but also your own well-being is also important. If you're not doing your best, how can you give your best into the things that you need to do and things that need to be done? While this is what I'm preaching, I find it very hard to actually go to bed on time. For me, it's just something that I've always struggled with. The only times when I actually go to bed early or when I need to is when I'm doing so much exercise or so many things throughout the day that if I do not sleep early and get enough sleep, I'm so tired and I just don't function very well. My mood is just set slightly lower. I laugh at less things and I laugh a lot. So it's something that I can really gauge because that doesn't even make sense, but I just noticed that I laugh less. So that's just important to be well. I have my water here already. I'm starting. No, but really, it's important. It's also pretty upsetting to watch myself do worse than I know that I'm able to do. That's the Lewis. I just thought I'd make this quick video. It's honestly not really about anything. I will maybe update in 30 days about how my little well-being has gone. I'm also taking a break from social media apart from YouTube because I watch a lot of like entertaining funny things on that, and Instagram, I have a lot of funny meme pages, so I click on those, look at what's going on there. Yeah, I also watch TV. I like Coronation Street, so that's always Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Yeah, that's it. I'm not really in contact with too many people. I'm trying to do my own thing. I'm trying to live a little bit more out in the real world, and I know that I am talking to a phone. This is the perfect time to do it. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and tune in next time.